Welcome to the Windows Club. If the Outlook toolbar is missing on your computer and you wish to recover it, then all you need to do is watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. We have the Outlook for Desktop app open on my computer here. As you can see that the toolbar is missing and a lot of other options are missing in this pane. In this case, you can click on View amongst the tabs on the top. Now click on this download pointing arrow at the top right corner and click on Show Quick Access Toolbar. The toolbar will appear at the top left corner here. However, in case you are using the Outlook for web application, then the toolbar will be missing. Click on the download pointing arrow at the top right corner and select Simplified Ribbon. As you can see, Classic Ribbon has been selected by default. You simply need to change it to Simplified Ribbon. And the second you click on it, the ribbon will change and the toolbar will be visible. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.